instead of going brr, brr, and not going anywhere.
Yeah. What'd you say, war?
Huh?
What'd you say, war down?
Oh, this.
Here, what?
See right here, a little bit of the aluminum. Kinda, it's not fitting all the way in, but. I mean, it didn't wear that much. It was, while it was out here, it was probably rubbing, you know, because it wasn't in all the way. What you should probably have is this Allen wrench and your bucket there.
Yeah.
For another. This is how I put it in before, but it wasn't tight enough because it slips after so much.
Yeah, I don't have anything.
Probably not enough. It's probably still loose. You know what? I could use this.
What's that?
This your little cotter pin there. Clip.
Okay.
Take it out.
Take it out. Just don't lose it. I don't have any more.
Okay. Got it. Don't lose your wheel. Okay. Might work. It's turning, right? Yeah, tighten. See? There it goes. Still has a little play in there, but that's because a little bit worn.
I guess we better head back in there.
Both sides.
Right. Alright, just All right. Keep an eye on the Allen as you...
Yeah. We're heading back?
Yeah, I might as well.
Sure?
Huh?
Sure?
You think it'll be alright?
Yeah, so. I gotta come out all the way.
Yeah, this is peaceful. I could stay out here all day.
I know, right?
That thing got me concerned now.
Yeah. Yeah, look. It has, look, it did come loose again. Yeah, it came loose again. Is this a carry-on? Oh, mira, there is a lot. Oh, wow. What's going on? Maybe something's trying to eat them?
No, they're eating something. Here, let's try some of them. Come here.
Oh, wow.
Back up a bit. Okay, do a simple tie off to the back of my handle. And then I'll